banjo too loud.
It was a little sharp. I was tinkering with it.
I just took off playing it. I couldn't hear the guitar for this banjo. Just give me 34. I get it. Right? Very cool banjo. Very few of them made. We got a couple no holes there tomorrow too. We can look at
them. Made in 29. Sold in 33.
Four string, if it rattles your insides, it's a good one. Who made the neck on it? Was
Frank.
Frank. I thought it felt like Frank. Man, it's got it. And pretty, too. Nice. Yeah, it's real nice burl walnut for the old fours in that period. And wood marquetry, we'll go over all that tomorrow as well. But, they made the style three was to kind of get in the game, Mastertone. Style four was the next one, and then the Granada was above that. So the style three sold retail for $100, this retail for $150, and the Granada retail for $200. And people ask those prices today, but you could buy a new Ford automobile for $380. So a lot of money then.
Yeah. It was.
Very, very cool. Thanks for bringing it.
Could you play How Great Thou Art?
Yeah. Let's see if I can bend this string around here. Let's see. I ain't played that in a while. Here we go. One, two, three.
Thank you.
nice banjo.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Thanks for letting me look at it.